take a moment to recognize our colleague here at Channel 8, John McCaa. He loves this. This week marks his 33rd year here at WFAA, and we actually have a little bit of the audition tape that you use to get hired here.
Oh, really?
Well, let's take a look.
Men with an illness. Many of them have come from homes where they were abused as children, or perhaps their parents fought openly and often.
Okay, that's enough.
Strong delivery.
Oh,
it's all still there.
Oh, yeah, that's Omaha, Nebraska. Oh, that's with Iola Johnson. That's from a long time ago.
Yeah.
A long time ago. My goodness gracious.
Well, you've seen a lot of change. I'd love to know what stays the same for you. What keeps the drive going for you?
Having to pay the mortgage. I think that's what.
He's an honest newsman.
Hey, what can we tell you? I mean, but it's been a great place. I've lived half my life, I guess, now in Texas. So, it's been special.
Good.
And Nora and I are looking forward to relaxing.
Oh my!
You know, I can actually tell you what day that is.
Really?
That is November 16th, 1976. That's the second day that I was in television.
Wow.
That was the second day?
Oh, yeah. And look how thick that tie.
The knot on the tie is the size of my fist, but the thing on top of your head there, John, that was...
You know, Dale and I, we always like to talk about, Dale likes to talk about how he used to have hair and he wants it. I had it and I'm glad it's gone. I can tell you that right now. But it's been nice.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
John, congratulations.
Thank you.
Sincerely mean that. It's a pleasure working with you.
It really is.
Yeah, no doubt.
Thank you.
Hey, nice day today.
A little hot again.
A little hot.
Yeah.
It's June, Marie.
I know.
Did you think it was going to be cool?
No. A girl
You know, I always think.